I got the gate.
Use everything.
Down you go!
Bounty. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Another nest. Burning down. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Nothing like scrap.
newts. I got a use for you.
A can of fuel.
Needed this. That's it. Use this. Need this?
Asshole, we can see ya!
Visitor center. It's gotta be. No, I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Mm-hmm. It's gotta be in the kitchen. Shit. Breakers. Had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it? Okay. Now where the hell is the yeast?
Got it.
Yeast, yeast. It is. Yes. I hope this is enough.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Okay. Welcome. Nope. Wrong direction.
That did it.
Gotta take a closer look.
Hard. Why are you still in my obstacle course?
Yes, sir.
Let's work.
Get the lead out.
Damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for staying.
Yes, ma'am.
No. Set them over there. Thank you. Corporal St. John, this is Dr. Jimenez. St. John?
Hey, Doc. This
Move
is Deacon.
Along,
what can
Move
I do
along.
For you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
Is something wrong? You need something?
No. Nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm? My arm's fine, Doc.
A burn like that? From a wood stove? It's nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's an order.
All right, Doc. All right, fine. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Hey, you be careful with that one. You'll shoot your eye out. Oh, yeah, I got me one of those. Nice piece. Yeah, okay. Hey, Crawford.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Stay out of trouble, you hear me?
John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
Well, I just wanted to let you know.
Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know what you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together, fought together. Latinos, güeros, chinos, bloods, crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc.
Maybe you've gotten too close to that man you were tracking?
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
Oh, shit! No! Let me go! Hey! No!
Taylor! Oh, damn it! St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
What?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Oh, shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate, anyway?
St. John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk at the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Now, while these talks aren't informal, enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
copy that, sir.
Curry out.
Not great. Commander likes to give the fireside chance.
Thank you.
Deer crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Deacon, are you there? Deacon.
I'm here.
I know we have a lot to talk about.
Ma'am?
This is a private chat. Deke?
Okay.
I want you to know that I meant what I said about you staying and helping. I know this can't be easy for you. Being here like this.
Hey, where else am I gonna go? And if I leave, they're gonna make me get back this really cool hat, so I'm starting to like this hat. I mean, really.
Yeah. Well, I'm back. Okay. All right, I gotta get back to work. This yeast has already filled up like half a dozen petri dishes.
Okay, save me some of the viral proteins. I got an appetite out here.
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Another infestation zone.
Son of a bitch!
Captain Corey, this is Corporal Russell. Come in! Back, damn it! Move!
You heard him! Hold back! Hold back!
Russell. We were on a supply run trying to get the Shemolt, and we ran into the biggest goddamn horde you've ever seen!
Damn it! Move your asses! Come on! Move! You heard the Corporal!
Corporal, you're going to listen to me very carefully. Get your men out of there. You're not ready to engage. Do you copy me?
Yes, sir. You don't gotta tell me twice. Russell out. Come on, move it! Let's go! Pull it out! Let's go! Go! Go!
Is it? Goddamn, it's gotta be close. This is it. All right, where? There you are.
this way. Another mobile medical unit. Well, I gotta find a way inside. See if there's another injector.
Thank you.
hours off. Figures. Nests. Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Alright, fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Out of gas. Of course.
Gotta be right around here. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Oh, what the hell? That's worth checking out. I can use this. Yeah.
Huh.